Press A button to start.
Escucha de guerrilla radio, seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque la calle se dice que viene banda, ya no tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla, tú sabes que
buena.
Here I come!
need press passes. I'm coming up to Maria's TV station. Anything you can tell me?
Press passes? I won't ask. Look, Danny, they're holding one of our guerrillas inside. So free them if you can.
I'll do my best. Gracias, Clara.
What? To be young, but it's even cooler to be loyal.
Coño!
Thanks, Scully. How you doing, bud?
Danny, I spotted soldados on the road. They'll be on you any minute.
I still can't believe you never finished Far Cry 5, bud.
Far Cry 5 was so good.
Guerrilla, there's air support incoming.
Aquí. I'll keep this.
I'd be down to play that again at some point. If we needed a co-op. I'll blame it if you're not finishing on time. I've actually not played that at all of co-op.
Mi héroe.
Press passes. Let's do this shit. Hola, reporter Benavides.
Press passes? This is my shot, Danny. Got a shithole song for that bitch, so don't fuck this up.
It's Italia. Keep it together, okay?
You keep it together, Danny. Don't lose those passes. Meet me and Bicho in the Botanical Gardens parking lot, and don't go in without us.
What's up, reader? How you doing, buddy?
Try and stop me now!
Closer. Yeah, there is. I can get there faster. Gonna watch the Super Bowl today. Lay down. In the Super Bowl today. If not, it's gonna be a really weird exchange when I go to my sister's house later. Who do you got winning the thing? Who do you think's gonna win? They bet's the Rams, but I think the Bengals are gonna win just because. It was like yesterday and the day before, when you didn't have to work. It was just like that. I miss those days. Hey, at least you have a short week. That's actually a Tuesday. That's gotta feel good. Well, we were having some fun last night.
Here, you're a reporter now. Felicidades. Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Gardens.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, 9 missions left in this game?
Silvia Balboa, Garden City. Urban Garden.
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friends.
Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive. Nice.
Lot of money not going to the rest of Yara.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro. A revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist, Dr. Edgar Reyes, discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Spasibo for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai.
It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people.
Can we speed this up, please?
Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure?
I wanted to get to the part where I'm killing her.
Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer.
PG-240.
Like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful.
Thanks
no?
for the lark, Sandy.
Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plant? Come, press this button. So
smells
much
like
fun.
There.
The fertilizer is working on the plants as we speak. This is the beginning of the Viviro process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer. From death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaren tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG-240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Bullshit.
Uh-huh. Right.
Stole their drugs.
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance. Ah, muy bien. Okay, everyone. Enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren Rom. This is a preview of other Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a... I say it. Sneak peek. So peek. Peek away. If you have questions, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes. We don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
Now it's time for the fun.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Now we make it. Oh, boom.
Not be able to combat this.
Viviro is a young innovation, a new discovery. We are refining mechanisms. We have pills and injections, and are working on chewables, patches, creams.
Our beloved Jenna is a small country. What do you say to those who doubt you with the money for this drug?
I know what the fuck that was!
Some pills in a day, and as I'm sure you know, two
found
young.
The body.
We should run! Talia!
Well, that was a waste. Let's play with this new toy. Johnny!
Oh, don't shoot! I'm just a scientist!
Bitches, leave!
Levanse!
Get shooting!
Thru Yarens, welcome! We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the Thru Yaren Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You attacked my home.
You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Fuck.
Okay, let's go, let's go!
What happened?
Get on the fuck out of here!
Fuck.
He's not gonna like that too much.
Hello?
Magnus, my pleasure, buddy. I'm ready to play now. Just a few.
Okay,
just a few points.
What to do?
Just a few. Be well, Magnus, be well. Thank you for dropping by, my friend. I don't see the next mission here.
Danny! Talia ran off, and I don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack!
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay. Just take a breath. I'm on my way.
That's the mission that we needed.
Que voila? You're a legend around here.
Clara, Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't the plan. Fuck. I don't think there ever was a plan.
We can still get some good out of this. Maria's execution must have shook Anton.
I'll believe it when I see it. Talk soon, Clara.
We've got to fix this!
Everything is messed up. Incoming supply drop outside Esperanza. Near the bay. Please confirm.
Confirmed. We'll pick it up ASAP.
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice.
Danny! Come here!
Damn it. I'll be back. If I can't find a ride. Thank you.
is this for me? Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
I may have a little armor now. Traveling. I'm back here. Turn around. Thank you. Now, if you could kindly just park that for me. Thank you. Oh, you parked it in the worst place possible. There we go.
Enemies in the air.
Are you serious? Get out of the car. Get out of the helicopter. I just fixed that.
You might want to do this on the download, Danny. There's a lot of soldiers down there.
I like how it just makes my helicopter disappear.
Get yourself into shit. A camera.
As we speak, Minister Marquesa has been
shit. Special forces.
I will not rest. My soldiers will not rest. All of Yara will not rest until they have been brought to justice. The execution.
This place is crawling with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
Justice
you go!
Well, thanks.
To find Paolo.
That was an awesome suggestion. I'm a freak. I can take 3,000 shots, but I fall like 8 feet and I'm almost dead.
I'd like to think you're here to see your dear friend Bembe, but we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paolo's in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
I want to kill you.
bicho.
You got Pablo! You are a real Yaran hero!
Shut up for a second. He's been captured. They took him to a fucking resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Pablo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Bicho! I'll call you when I have him, okay?
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
Ah, perfect!
I don't like things telling me I can't do things. I'm gonna go take care of it. He's probably the best character in the game, honestly, Reader. You're not my dad! Aircraft defense. What's up, Dutchie? Q? Dang!
Again, that noise. What was that?
That's crazy. Okay, we're down here. You got a clan member to keep your game open through TeamViewer? That's one way to do it, dude. Come on. I guess there's no running into wall feature in Lost Ark. That was a good time until it wasn't. Can't believe I spent like $200 on giving people that game.
Resorts in Barrial.
Oh, yeah.
Why would they take Paolo to a place like this?
Think.
You stop!
Come on, this is the wrong resort. You running out of time.
That thing under...
I don't know. I don't know. The thing I got to ask is, why don't the big guys ever have that problem? The big streamers.
Paolo better be here, or Bembe's a dead man.
That's what I'd like to know.
Paolo, it's Danny! Paolo!
What?
Easy, Danny. Easy.
Well, hello, Thomas.
Love these new phones. They're so thin.
Let me kill the doctor.
Well, pain is a part of progress. Yeah, I learned that from Castillo. Look at Vivero. It would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society. That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
You're off the far away. Wakey, wakey, Danny.
Miss me, motherfuckers?
Daniel, come on, Karina, you're safe. You're with me now.
He put something in me! Oh, God! He put something in me!
Get up to Matias! Fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay. We meet there.
Matias! Need your help.
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
He was fucking El Doctor! He poisoned me! Need to get it out!
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. We'll make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
Danny, please take a moment and for science, tell me how you feel.
You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down.
This is making me
feel
ill.
Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Fuck!
You don't give a fuck about Libertad or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Nita!
You're right. That's exactly how I feel.
This is unreal.
I like shooting
don't you
guns.
Get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry!
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
No. No, no, no!
Come on!
Way to find us, Body Shop. That was your big American dream? That's a terrible name. The Solver Body Shop has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
You know what Huérfano says to me? He screams, pity fuck.
This is making me sick to my stomach. It really is. This is not fun.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us, too.
After the bullet went into my brain, I could still see. I lived just long enough to watch you and me.
Matias! Matias!
Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this, not like this. We were supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing?
Homeboy's just gonna cut it out himself.
Listen to me, Danny, drop the knife!
How do you feel, Danny?
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Talia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Fuck.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
Sweet.
Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
There's the officer in charge.
That's a nice car.
Get out of here!
What level did you get to, Charisma, during your sessions?
Hola, Dani.
Hey.
What do you got for me?
How are you about your flamingos, man?
Bicho! Bicho! Ooh. You crazy come mierda. Where are you?
I fire rifle.
He's here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went. Buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Who lives like this?
I
Says it's in here still.
Why does this smell? Skimming some of it off the top. Oh, Bembe. I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, oh, Miss.
Aw, you bitch! I was gonna use that!
Oi, Paolo. I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Bama freak, what are you up to today? Nice. I'm kind of the opposite. I've done very little of the side stuff. Done mainly the main mission. What's up, Captain Al? What you doing, friend?
Bicho set the bullets loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Oh, shit.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad.
Go get him, Crocky. Mess with the bull, you get the wang. I challenge charisma to that game. Just recently beat it too. Just too much wang to handle.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out. Paolo, the little
Look
maniac
the
sabotaged one
on that
of his black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Crepinga. He's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to him.
I've yet to beat the second one. I played a little bit of it. Stop! I need your car. Hey!
Taking the car. Muchas gracias.
Now what am I supposed to do?
Just stand here. I need to finish the second one before I do the third one. But I'd like to play through, co-op. When does the third one come out? Is there a set date on it? So soon.
Eyes up, Danny.
Is it gonna offer co-op like the second one?
Mierda, they're serious.
I'm unarmed! Don't shoot!
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear, please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Thank you.
Viva Libertad!
Hey, horse. Let's go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Look at my horse. My horse is a zebra.
Go! Easy now.
I'm probably going to try to do some stuff on the side so I can buy a couple of games. There's a couple of games I really want to play. By a couple, I mean like a handful. Can't believe how good of a freaking first quarter that we're having in games. It's insane.
Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat.
Can you kill the not real Slim Shady, please?
Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not a bug. You're not Picho. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You're Paz. Your name is Paz. You're not Picho, man. You're not a bug. Your bus. And I need you with us, okay?
And he's gonna grab his gun. Oh, because he left him right there on the ground.
Tough little chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo out. I really did.
Seriously?
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
See, talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay. Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. Of course. Thank you, Danny.
I can't believe that happened.
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny, but it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Oh. Oh, what time? 120. I'm gonna say it was at 123 somewhere. Man, I should have recorded that. One bullet, one kill. That's one of the great things about streaming. You get to go back and cut your footage. God, that was great.
Press a button to start.
It's a good time to be alive, friend. It's a good time to be alive. The mission's not there. There we go. There, so. This game challenge thing of yours really helped amplify things too.
As an engineer.
Dude, this camera thing is the best thing anyone's told me. Shit is so cool.
Thank you.
Something that uses the Wii U. Oh, that was almost a mistake. Close this thing is, I'm almost better off just walking. I couldn't stand that game. That's one game I could not understand why there was so much hype associated with it. Not for me. Lord!
Hola, Danny. You should be proud.
Oye, Matias. I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial.
How the heck are you, man?
See you soon.
Yeah. Was that good? Did you enjoy the film?
Supply drop seems to have landed on top of a building. Disculpe.
Coño, copy that. We'll get it.
Come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they do.
You sure about that? Chat and ride a horse. Apparently I can't do that. I haven't seen Last Night in Soho, but I have seen Knives Out. And I thought it was okay. Those films that I you know, watch and I'm good on it. I don't have to watch it again.
Let's go. Let's go. Got to be careful here.
Come on, we can work this out. Come, talk to me. Vamos, target's close.
He's a major whore. Clara better be proud of me.
Get back here, horse.
Go. Easy now.
Edgar Wright doesn't bring anything to mind. What would he have done?
Easy.
That I would recognize.
Come on.
Baby Driver? No, I did enjoy that movie. That was a good ass movie. Hot Fuzz, fantastic movie.
Go! Go!
Shaun of the Dead, fantastic movie. The World's End. The World's End was alright. Baby Driver was good. Real good. I enjoyed that movie. Scott Pilgrim versus the World. I know a lot of people love that movie. It's one of the few films I have not watched.
Vamos.
It's got Michael Cera in it, right? If I'm not mistaken. Don't be trying to throw around your... Don't try to be throwing
Somebody
around flex.
Somebody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead.
I've seen probably thousands more movies than anyone in here.
Fuck up Castillo's money.
Just because I haven't seen a single movie.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Esteves, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America?
Honestly.
Found your cojones a
I feel late. Like at this point, like it's gonna be one of those movies that someone's built me up so high for that it's just gonna be a freaking disappointment.
I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door now. Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
It does have a weird cult following, though.
Let's go.
You're called Danny.
When I was working at the theater, they did a 10-year anniversary special for it. And
Pedro Torrero. Now,
the
that
girls that
flocked
up for that movie, but they were
not a mama and papa are gone.
They were a little strong.
We need Sergio. I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
They were a little strong with their emotions.
Vamos. Be nice, boss.
And I found Ant-Man to be fun. I found the first Ant-Man movie to be fun.
Vamos, vamos!
Like, it was so strange. Like, we had all these new releases. Like, finally getting new releases in the theater. And then we also picked up that. And that was the only movie that sold out. Like we had max occupancy, but that was also during like 40% occupancy was allowed in a theater, so it wasn't like it was full, but like it was full for terms of like post quarantine full.
Easy.
Oh, you drove me right. You dog. Thank you. Quick 150 points. I'll kill myself first. There we go. Now I can fly through here. Baby Driver, I think I enjoyed so much because I hadn't heard anything about it. And I watched it, so like, it was just like, wow, for a movie that came out of nowhere for me, this is really good.
Just so you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts, even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick, and all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
No, I never watched it. Man, everybody was talking about... Everybody was talking about that when that came out. For a streaming company, Netflix puts together some real good stuff.
Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Who you been talking to, Sergio? Matias, someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Oh, he's over there. See me.
Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. Yaren, piece of shit. Think you can run from me?
Driving in this game is straight ass.
the fuck out of... Anton will kill you for this! Do you know how much this car is worth? You don't know who you're messing with! Stop following me!
Four-wheeler versus car. Four-wheeler wins.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher. Laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Vivero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
And there's not a drop of blood on him now.
Danny, come meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
And that's why you should always carry a blowtorch. The hell did I hit? Pretty cool. Just follow the road basically all the way over there.
La estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
Oh yeah. Did I make a wrong turn? Nope. Continue following this road. Thank you. of this before. That's pretty cool. Oh, of course, you just disappear into the car.
It's okay, I got your friend. I feel better.
That will not open that. Half the battle. Why you had to make me come all the way over here to talk to your ass when we were standing next to each other on the beach?
This is it. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Okay, the mission was here. That works.
Mierda, they're serious.
And boom! And I miss.
With a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it.
Danny, they're expecting an attack from
I gotta find a key.
Death from above.
It's worth a shot.
of weird that it'd be locked like that from the outside.
What is this place?
Gadius are in the compound. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Is this where they made Wolverine?
Arlo, if you
we
could...
We are being attacked by terrorists. Defend the reveal. Defend the path to paradise.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today.
How do I get out of this place, dude?
Call yourself a Yaren!
I'm just a med student.
Oh, I can shoot the glass.
No dispares.
Ayúdeme.
Oh, shit. What did he do to you?
El doctor. He put poison.
Euthanization.
El Doctor is a monster.
He's no suffering now.
Give them help, Pablo.
Get inside the compound.
Are you okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Vipiro's really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the bones. Not possible.
Your survival instincts are strong.
Come free!
But you are just a rat in my maze, Danny.
Doctor!
do. Anywhere. Kind of dumb.
Paolo, El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids are up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias. Cojone. Paolo's not fucking around.
Our helicopter. How you doing, Jenna?
Don's vest. I'll take that as a compliment.
Dead!
Real fucking tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook.
I didn't wind up going.
It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
I'm going over today to hang out for a bit.
Sí, capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this.
I forgot to buy
an
outfit. I forgot to buy the outfit I'm supposed to have before going to the event.
Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaris. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already.
Ah.
I didn't realize until yesterday that I had to buy anything for the as far as an outfit, so. That was my bad.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente.
It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What?
Jester.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Let's see how my board's doing. Service. Still got 2 hours and 1 hour.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat, but we need all hands on deck.
I didn't notice that, actually.
Danny, meet me at El Guardian statue outside of Esperanza.
I wasn't paying attention to it.
What
came
the hell
off.
Is going on, Juan?
It's Clara! Conjo, just get there! This is D-Day, Danny! Fucking D-Day!
Fuck.
Thank you.
What does that marker mean? Oh, a firing range. Guy was super animated. You almost free. I got the credit for that one. Thomas, really? You a killer, my gator. I kill you. No us for you. Accepting this operation with Juan has consequences. You won't be able to leave until the job is done. It's a one-way trip.
Hell of a few.
Let's do it.
About the cup of
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go.
I fucking told her.
Told who, Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her. Clara. Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking id. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor. No me puedes dejar aquí.
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off.
I'm not gonna have the Supremo.
Single soldier on that island was hand-picked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
Ready.
So that means I killed cover. Them all.
You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
I don't need no Supremo. Oh, you took my gun? You took my guns?
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
I just about jumped off because I so used to having the parachute.
The wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Well, that's fun.
Talking about
Castillo security found a stiff. They're on high alert now. Eyes open.
I didn't kill anybody. The one time I don't kill anybody, I get blamed for some random dude having a heart attack. Messed up, bro.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Just the key I was looking for.
A guy that's asleep suddenly turns over and determines that I'm so dumb. And it takes me all the way back to the fucking beginning. Wow.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem. She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
It's just a mission that's gonna combine all three of the main stories together. There's still like five or six missions left. 5 missions after this one. Actually, there's 1 mission after this. I don't know. It could be the last one. This guide's confusing. The guide that tells me all the missions. Maybe this is one of the endings. Who knows? I hate 4 stealth missions.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Just the key I was looking for.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? I mean,
copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? They spotted me.
Come on out. It's over, Danny. Clara is dead.
Were you gonna do this kind of mission, but you're not gonna give me any stealth like weapons except for a fucking machete? That makes sense. If this is the final mission, man, I'm disappointed.
I mean,
copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Better watch myself here.
Yeah.
tall grass. How do you spot me?
Are you, Clara?
Is there more than one? Trial and error. Trial and error. There was.
Danny, try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay. Gracias. They spotted me.
Damn it.
Forget it, Danny.
Fuck. She's at least I know that that's the way to the second floor now. Fuck.
Knows what Castillo's doing to Clara.
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Huh.
Oh my god. What okay, dumb Clara. Fucking...
Where the fuck are you?
That key doesn't work for this door. So how the hell am I supposed to get inside? Let me Skyrim jump it. Come on. I was already up there. Fuck it. I'm at some stupid fucking stealth mission that just really sucks ass, if I have to be honest. Not a fan. If this is the final mission, I'm not a fan.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
God damn it! This old geezer better have a good reason for not being
helping.
Who the
fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Like, it'd be cool if I could, like, throw a rock, whistle, do something to lure them.
Try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay. Gracias.
This is not fun.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy.
This is like my seventh try. At this point, I'm just really just not enjoying myself anymore.
right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Special Forces. Coño.
Can't shoot this alarm. Are you, Clara?
Why didn't he show up whenever I was trying to scan? I had to turn down because I'm trying to concentrate.
Again, that note.
second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay. Gracias.
What? Did it respawn the guy that was over here? Wait, this has a silencer on it? Is this big ass thing a silencer?
Danny, I know this looks like a goddamn resort, but we are not on vacation.
Oh my god, I thought it was
having
a shotgun.
Trouble getting in.
Lose the piña colada and get the fuck over here.
I swore I just heard somebody.
Hello.
Shit. Special forces.
Stop staring. Sit.
Danny, sit down.
My mother had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivero stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Ni más sandida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone, but he will see the vision through, won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won, but it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general.
My army.
Hi, Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans! It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future! You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
What? No!
Get him, Danny!
Juan! Clara's hit! No!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead. Juan!
Danny!
Come miras!
Oh,
Answer the phone, Juan. Hijo de puta. Phone, Juan! Fuck!
Fuck is this fire continuing to come from? Every time that I go to shoot the damn gun.
Is bulletproof.
Juan! What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be, a junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead, but we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad's jefe. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started. Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. Then she told me what... what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. Fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back. You have mine, you know? Even if you're old, if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefe. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in the mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego...
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Jeanneret.
Here we go, Danny.
How about you make me one of those supremes?
Call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Last time I was on a bull ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks!
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yelena.
We've cleared the perimeter. La Moral has your back.
And Libertad is fucking grateful.
Monroe would have fucking loved it, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena.
Batter up.
What gun did I have?
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the capital twice in a lifetime. It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This is history.
And if by some miracle you reach that tower, remember, the war is only over
when we are all free.
See, Henry. See.
Gone. Stop attack. What? Yelena, we're clear over here! Keep pushing forward!
Danny! They're killing us! Where are you?
Espada! What's happening?
Anton's Air Force! Can't move without getting swarmed by fucking helicopters!
Keep your head down! I'm coming to you!
Mama, watch his back! Esperanza! Radio Libertad is here with the real voice of Yara. We have freed your airwaves, and now we're here to free you.
Unless your name is Anton Castillo, then you're totally fucked.
Tell her I'm on my way. Yara. We have to keep pushing.
Rise up!
Walk, Yayuto. You hear that, Castillo?
I think I lost them.
Someone's out there.
It is time for all true Yarens to stand up and defend their future.
Conclave, how are you today?
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire.
Been okay.
Destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was when Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I am sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him from your friends, from the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego.
I knew it.
No! Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chamaco. It's okay, Danny. Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory.
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny.
Fuck you, he's bleeding out.
Is he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco. It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one. No.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
I don't want to be the one to say this, but what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Glad I was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara's yours. Don't fuck it up.
To fallen heroes.
To her Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You want to go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. Did I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Sevra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.
Gotta say, ending was very lackluster for me.
Resistencia combat.
compatriotas, que aquí la vida de continuar. Y nosotros, los yaranos, podremos finalmente lograr libertad, nuestra Yara unida en paz.
For whatever reason, I just kind of knew that that was going to happen. But we finished it. Another game under the belt. I definitely think that 5 was better. But that's just me. I've played them all. I've beat all of them now. Except for New Dawn. New Dawn and Primal. So I haven't beat all of them. I haven't beat Primal and I haven't beat New Dawn. But the numbered sequence ones I have defeated. But I'm gonna have to go ahead and call it here. Because I've got invited to a party, so I'm gonna go to a party. And I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Thanks for hanging out. Watching me finish off this game. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your weekend. And I don't know what we'll be starting, but we'll be starting something tomorrow. It's another game.